One way to think about PTSD is that the past event is haunting the person currently. The haunting nature of PTSD comes out of the re-experiencing symptoms. You often don't want to think about the trauma, but it can keep returning anyway. Re-experiencing the trauma can happen through very vivid images that are referred to as flashbacks, nightmares, or unwanted thoughts. These unwanted images or thoughts are your body's way of trying to digest what happened, since it was so shocking. Because you try not to think about these things, they will keep coming back. This is your brain's way of telling you that you need to stop avoiding the thoughts so you can think through and organize this experience in order to feel better. Avoiding these thoughts is a very common way to try and manage trauma-related pain. The most common form of avoidance is trying to avoid situations that remind you of the trauma. For example, if the trauma happened in a crowded market, you might avoid public places. It's also possible that some thoughts are so intense that you might want to just block them out altogether, or you may not remember parts of the trauma. Another way to avoid thoughts of the trauma is by pushing away not only the thoughts, but also painful feelings or emotionally checking out. This can leave you feeling emotionally numb and not able to experience even positive emotions.